naming of Miss International Beauty of 1965 at Long Beach, California would be just another fairly elaborate beauty contest, but for a surprising announcement from the winner. Actor Hugh O'Brien plays it cool and keeps the girls and audience in suspense by first passing by and then turning back to draw the new queen from the line of finalists. She's Gemma Teresa Guerra Cruz, Miss Philippines. After receiving her crown from Miss Brazil, whom modest Miss Cruz said she was sure would win, Miss International Beauty announced that she would donate her $10,000 prize money to help orphans in her native land. She also revealed that she feared her appearance in a bathing suit might lead to ostracism back home, but her generosity should dispel such fears.